Two West Baltimore residents are in custody on drug distribution charges today. Just before 5 this morning, an officer noticed a man allegedly making a drug deal in front of 1921 West Edmondson Avenue. The officer chased the man inside, where he confiscated more than 700 vials of crack, 70 bags of heroin, and more than $12,000 in cash. The drug bust went down less than one block from where a city police officer was shot 10 days ago.